So I decided not to remove the wires for now, but instead prepare for be ready to lay the bricks, and that is just a matter of making sure that they can you can say go, that they can probably easier to show that they have a nice straight edge to mount up against when doing the bricklaying, so I will prepare a couple of rows, and then I will begin to lay the bricks and put in the insulation, and then we'll see where we get. Through to the first stone, or I don't know the term, but it's difficult to see, but it's this the first rock finish there, so that is my first edge to lay the bricks up against. And then we have the next one. This is a fine edge, this fine edge as well. And then we have here, I need to remove some piece of that as well, and so on and so on. And I will probably do a couple, see how fast it goes. So now I've done all my prep work, quite a bit off camera, but I have here my my mortar, I have my tools, I have the bricks, and the string. Is it here? The string to move the to brick lay up against, now I'm. I guess I'm ready to get started and see how this goes. First time laying bricks. I've completed my second row and first attempt ever to do bricklaying, and I think it turned out fairly well. It's only two rows, but they are straight, and sturdy, it seems. I must say, I think it was difficult to lay, and but getting the rhythm, it was way easier after achieving that, and also finding the right consistency of the mortar was a very very important and vital part of doing something that that works for you. But this is the first step in getting the brick wall up and standing, and my first day as a bricklayer I think was a success, so that is perfect. I look forward to follow up on this and show you progress tomorrow. So in order to secure the wall, I have prepared a little I'm going to put in these. I actually don't know the English term for them, but it's like a threaded rod with some bends on it, and it's supposed to go on to the wall like so, and then it will tie the existing the brick wall to this wall made of wood, and then they will be tied together and will be more secure. So that's what I'm trying to go and do now. So my first task is to secure the first stone, and that will make for the height of the bricks. So that is, needless to say, fairly obvious important piece of work. And it's very bad lighting here, but it's in here. I need to fit it. Make sure that it will fit in there. Yeah. Let's see how it goes. This string is doit like a doiker. Okay, I guess that is it. Then it's just to begin to